لومار بدأت بفكرة من عام 2005، وكانت الفكرة هي تعتمد على إعادة تعريف التوب طبعاً، واستمرت بعد كده الأفكار. خاص أي فكرة بتجينا بتحاول إنه ما تخرجها إلا بأسلوب حلو، بأسلوب جميل، في إعادة تعريف دائماً. في 2010 الحمد لله سوينا مصنع، ومن هنا بدأنا نطلع إنتاج أعلى وكواليتي أحسن وأفضل الحمد لله. طبعاً مع المصنع بتطلع أشياء كثير ويست، يعني زوائد من الأقمشة، زوائد من بعض الأحيان الإكسسوارات أو يعني أشياء تانية نحن ما كنا متوقعينها. فجينا لقينا في أكوام وأكوام وأكوام من أشياء ما كنا عاملين حساب فين نوديها. جات الفكرة هنا، اتكلمنا مع شركة Concept Me والمهندسة نينا، اتوفقنا الحمد لله وعملنا معها يعني بعض الأفكار، وطلعنا أفكار حلوة إن إحنا نعمل إعادة تعريف المفروشات أو الهوم.
So basically we started this project 2 years ago. Lomar approached me and Mr. Dwight Nassim took me to the factory, and the whole idea of the project came from that moment. One of his aim was to raise awareness regarding recycling and to develop a very innovative project at the image of Lomar. And so basically one of the first brainstorming of the project was here at the factory, and we realized how much waste the production of taupe was creating. And as well we understood really the world of taupes and fashion industry, and how as designers for us it was extremely interesting. So we basically reused the resources of the factories, like cardboard tubes, shred of fabrics that we could see everywhere in the factory, in the trash can. One of my first idea was to discover a bunch of cardboard tubes which were designers, architects, as a very important structural element. So we decided to make out of those resources to start creating pieces of furniture. After that, we basically decided to go to China and then to develop a team here and to work with a designer team there as well to think with us and to find technical solutions to our problems. And that's why it took 2 years. For 2 years, we developed prototype round trips between Paris, Jeddah, and China, and to basically obtain final results.